Hello, welcome to another edition of Wing Commander 1. We are playing Secret Missions 2. Yeah, we have dropped off the diplomats at the planet, and they signed the peace treaty. And I believe now we will be trying to protect them as they leave, as the Karathi are moving in for some strange reason, and nobody knows why. So, let's get started. And I also changed some of the settings. So, the microphone may sound a little better. And I also changed the some of my streaming settings to make it 720p. So that should help with the uploading to YouTube, which I'll eventually get to. Just let me know if the stream stutters at all, and I'll see what I can do to fix that. Alright, let's get started and play some Wing Commander. So, since it's been a while since we played, we will talk to the people and see what they have to say. And we have 362 kills with 35 missions. Hey, Blue Hair, I heard you had a rough fight. Nothing I couldn't handle, Sam. Glad to hear it. Listen, I was watching Jeannie Rivers on the Galaxy News Network. Bad idea, Sam. That show will rot your brain. Well, this was about the DNAV sector, another Karathi fleet withdrawal. All the four-ball ships just pulled in, out and left. No reason at all. I'm a little worried about this. It just doesn't make any sense, you know? Good morning, Boohair. I hope you had a good flight. I just returned from escorting the research of the TCS Tisavolsky to the jump out system. And I've received the final report from Epsilon Station. They confirm my fiance was captured by the Karathi. I'm sorry, Mariko. I wish there was something we could do. I thought that he could be rescued, that there was a chance of it. But I cannot lie to myself any longer. I have never truly hated the Karathi, even though they caused my father's death. Not until now. Good morning, Blue Hair. I just got back from visiting Maniac in the sick bay. He wants to return to active duty, but the doctors won't let him. Good, I hope I'll never fly another mission with him again. You and every other pilot on the ship, Blue Hair. Did I tell you Colonel Harrigan called me into his office yesterday? Turns out the Confederate HQ thinks I'll be a good flight instructor. But I can't see myself leaving combat duty to run a training squadron. This is what's important, Blue Hair. What we're doing right here on the Tiger's Claw. For training the next generation of fighter pilots. That's important, Joseph. I know. I have a few days to think about this. I'll let you know what I decide. Alright. Let us go to Bix and fly our first mission for tonight. Mission briefing, the Farika system. Pilots, we have some very bad news. We received confirmation from Confed High Command that the Karathi are withdrawing their strike fleet from other sectors, and all of those ships are on their way here. The Confederates already scrambling reinforcements to send to us. But that'll take time, and time is one thing we do not have now. Our first priority is the safety of the diplomats on Farika. We have to evacuate them. So I'm sending you to protect their ship as they jump out. System. These are your individual wing assignments. He gets orders for each wing, then. Blue Hair and Knight of Espelon Wing. Fly directly to your rendezvous points with the diplomatic corps ships. Your top priority is those diplomat ships. You'll protect the TCSU Dant as it jumps out at Nav 2. And the TCS Charvi Lai as it mini jumps at Nav 3. If you are attacked by any Karathi, return fire and destroy them. Once we have the diplomatic corps officer safe, we'll consider other avenues. Dismiss pilots. Alright, this mission shouldn't be too bad. Especially in a halfway decent ship. Ah, enemy ships already. Break and attack! Affirmative, Lieutenant Colonel. Ooh, there's some jealousy. Got them! They're dead. We're back to the asteroids. Enemy ahead, Lieutenant Colonel. Break and attack. Ah, oh, I got some crayons. Thank you. Boom! All four Krant ships are dead! Fight us ahead, Lieutenant Colonel! He's already broken and attacking. Furball! Not a salty dead. Hello, Attacking Jade. Welcome to the stream. Ooh, blew him up. That's okay, Attacking Jade, I understood what you were talking about, at least. You just missed, I just escorted, two extras to the jump point. That was a pretty easy mission. Ruha, you have cleared the land. You got away pretty clean, so. Mission debriefing. I'm glad you both made it back. I have some bad news for you, pilots. We lost Bossman today. He and Angel were ambushed by several wings of Karathi Imperial Guards. They did not have a chance. Is Angel okay, sir? She wasn't badly hurt. They'll let her out of sickbay in a few hours. We'll postpone the funeral until she and Boss's wife can attend. And I just finished a Vidling conference with the TCS Austin. They're withdrawing to a more defensive position, but we'll be borrowing a couple of their combat pilots for the next few days. Alright, Blue here, let's hear your report. We headed out to meet the diplomatic corps ships at the rendezvous points. The Karathi were waiting to intercept us, Colonel. Both ships survived, so they're on their way to Confed HQ now. Good work, Bluehair. I knew you wouldn't fail us. For the record, Bluehair, you killed 15. Knight didn't kill any cats on this mission. Bluehair, I'll need to see you in my office as soon as possible. Dismissed. Hoxina, come in. I need to speak with you. Yes, sir? We're having to train some pilot assignments. Effective immediately, you'll be reassigned. I need you in the Star Slayer squadron flying a Raptor-class heavy fighter. I see, sir. I'll do my best. I'm glad to hear it, pilot. That's all, Lieutenant Colonel. Dismissed. For excellence in combat with the Karathi enemy, on or about 2654.184, the Terran Confederation presents the Bronze Star to Lieutenant Colonel Hoxina. Your courage is an example to the Confederation's finest defenders. Well done, Bluehair. Congratulations. Thank you, sir. Filled with pride, you meet the applause of your crewmates. Hello, Bluehair. Drinks are on the house today. Here's a toast to Bossman, one of the last great pilots. I'm just glad I'm not Colonel Harrigan. How do you explain to a woman with a young baby that she's a widow? You might want to go talk to Angel, Bluehair. I don't think that lady's handling this very well. Maybe it's just that I've seen too many pilots die in this war. It doesn't hit me as hard as other people. Sit down, lad! I want you to talk to Jeanette! There's nothing that any of you can say to me now. Bossman is dead, and it's my fault. Listen to me, lass! We all know the Wishmen were flying out there! Believe me, there's nothing you could do. You and him against all those Karathi? What lucky world, we only lost Bossman and not the both of you. I'm sorry, my friend, but I do not believe you. Angel, you're one of the best pilots in the Confederation. But Paladin's right. Sometimes you just can't win. But I should have saved him, and I did not. I have tried not to care about Bossman, and you, and the others in the squadron, knowing that any of you could be killed at any moment. But we all know that that is impossible, not the car. Please, I wish to be alone now. Hey, G-Pudding! Has that gone pretty good tonight? Finished our first mission? Porn star? No. Angel, well, it's not a porn star, as far as I know. Hello, LOL. Welcome to the stream. Forgive me, Bluehair, but I do not wish to talk to you right now. Angel. No. Bossman died today, flying at my wing. There is nothing that you can say which will change that. That looks like Angel is depressed. So, let's save this in a different spot. Secret missions 2-5. Yeah, it's quite understandable, LOL. Mission briefing, Farika system. Pilots, we've had an unusual new development. Confed HQ from a Karathi commander in the opposing battle fleet. Captain Malgar and his top officers are requesting asylum, and they're bringing a Ferati and 20 Karathi fighter ships with them. Your assignment is simple. Make sure those officers and ships arrive here intact. The TCS Austin pilots have already rendezvoused with the stolen Ferati. So there's a human crew aboard as well, just in case those cats change their minds. Most of you will be escorting the individual Karathi starfighters. but I need someone to begin the felty. I know I can do it, Colonel. Alright, Blue Hair, you and Spirit will fly this one as our Omicron Wing. Head to the rendezvous point at Nav 1. Checking your route for enemy fighters. The Karafi don't know that Ragai is defecting. But we can't take any chances. You'll meet the Felty at Nav 1 and escort him home. The Colonel quickly assigns the rest of the assignments. Good luck, pilots. Dismissed. This one's probably gonna be tough. This is probably gonna be a hard mission. But we'll see. So how is everyone doing tonight? Alright, we're on the Raptor, so I have lots of firepower. Enemy ships ahead! My honor is to obey. Oh no, not these ships. Moved! Alright, got him. Domo, I need your help! I'm coming to the rescue, like I normally do. Got him. Almost forgot my punch shield, but that's okay. That's good, Talking Jade. Yeah, it's cold here too. Blue Hair, enemy ships ahead. Breaking attack. My honor is to obey. The Imperial Guard shall destroy you. My offspring shall avenge me! So many ships. Oh, I blew up! That's not good. Alright, let's continue the campaign. Let's try that again. Enemy ships ahead! We can attack! Missed! How can I miss? Man, these guys are free guys are really fast. Alright, got him! Ooh, got 4 hits on me. Alright. Oh, he didn't like me very much. Alright, got the second one. Oh, let's see if we can kill these crickets. Break and attack! One dead. Man. Say good night. Oh, you Imperial Guard. Yeah, kitty, 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 kitty. Thank you. upgrading my attacks. Oh! Ran into spirit. Only an ape could have such luck. More about my balls? Wow. Alright, I think I got this filthy. Hello, Gervix. Welcome to this channel. Glad to have you with us, Lieutenant Colonel. Break and attack. The Imperial Guard shall destroy you. Only ape could have such luck. No! Yeah, I've killed the Imperial Guard. Request landing. Ruhia, you have cleared the land. You sure got yourself shot up, sir? Mission debriefing. Glad to see you back, both of you. Alright, Blue here, let's hear your report. I headed out to capture the Felty. The Kalati must have known what Valgo was planning, because there was a reception committee waiting for him. But I brought the Felty in, sir. They should be docking with us now. Excellent! We'll transmit a message on a coded frequency that we know the caps have cracked, saying that the Felty was destroyed in a minefield. With any luck, they won't try to recapture it. I see from your flight recorder that you iced an enemy Felty. Not bad, Lieutenant Colonel. Blue Hill, your log showed that you stashed 10 karate, and Spirit didn't kill any cats this trip. I apologize for my failure, Colonel. You have a few hours before your next mission, Blue Hill. Get some rest, son. Dismissed. Let me pull you your usual, Blue Hill. They're talking about how we may have to retreat from the Farika system. I think they're right, tangling with an entire battlefield would be tough, even for the Tiger's Claw. And those officers were also talking about who would be transferred off the Claw and who would be staying here. And the biggest rumor of them all is that Colonel Halleck may be promoted and transferred to Tactical. I wonder who will be charged of our fighter squadron then. Well, let me get you that drink for you now, Blue Hair. Hey, Blue Hair, they finally let me out of sick bay. But I have to be back in sick bay in another hour. But I'm sure they'll send me back to active duty soon. And we'll fly a mission together then, right? I know how much you always wanted to be my wingman, Blue Hair. And I know we're going to do something important. I don't know what it is yet. But I'm sure we'll wipe out a lot of the footballs before they kill us. Won't that be great? Well, I guess I'll have one more drink before I go back to sickbay. Hello, Blue Hair. I have been writing a letter to the bossman's wife. I want her to understand what happened. Angel, it wasn't your fault. You have to understand that. Jacob, we had money on me. But it's very hard truth to face. I have always thought of myself as different from you and the others. That if I didn't care about anything but myself and perfecting my skills, I could never be hurt, never feel pain or fear. But I was wrong, no? If you would, Blue Hair, just sit with me for a while. I think I need your company right now. All right. So, 37 missions and 387 kills. I guess. 2.6. Mission briefing, Farika system. Alright everyone, I think you realize how serious our situation is here. And it's just become a lot worse. How could it get any worse? We received reports of 2 additional Karate battle fleets that have crossed the border into the Tower City and on our way here. And I have something to read to you. It's a transcript of a bidding message we received from the approaching Karate fleet 2 hours ago. Warriors of the human ships, hear me now. You are trespassing on the holy ground of Lord Silvar. We must prepare the way for Lord Silvar. But because you are brave warriors, I shall grant you this. You have one planetary rotation to leave this system. Leave here now and no harm will come to you until we meet again in honorable combat. Thus speaks Prince Thorakic, firstborn of the Karate Empire. We know that this Prince Thorakic is the grandson of the Karate Emperor and possibly. And we know that the Silvar is a Karate war god, and that's why we use that code name. But we don't know what this is, the way a Lord Silvar could be. Pilots, we're going to stay here even though it's obvious that there's not much we can do against a massed enemy fleet this size. Our first step is just to retreat into a nearby star system. which Dr. Karate will be that we'd have to enter the sector. And then we'll wait for new orders from Confed HQ. Your mission is to clear our flight path. I don't want any heroics out there, just good, competent flying. Odds are good that you'll encounter the first karate suit moving through the system. If you do, they engage and destroy. The Austin W leaving this area will rendezvous with her later, which Locke will be able to inflict some serious damage on his Prince Bathic in his fleet. What about the Farika, sir? We're going to start a major evacuation, Blue Hair, as soon as the other Confed ships arrive. These are your wing assignments. Paladin and Hunter are Alpha Wing. Follow your nav course, pilots. Blue Hair, you and Spirit are Beta Wing. Blue Hair is Wing Leader. The commander assigns the other wings and leads Beta's mission. We've detected several Farika evacuation transports leaving the system. One transport is headed for the jump point at nav 3. Protect that ship! And then patrol the rest of the nav points for enemy ships. We don't know what karate ships are out there, pilot, so be careful. Dismissed. Alright. Stuff just got real, folks. We have a big war party coming. And a lot of ships to kill. So, let's do it. Lovely asteroids. Blue Hair, enemy ships sighted. Break and attack. My honor is to obey. Give me firepower! Alright. Alright, let me have some shields. Yes, I changed the angle of the computer because I changed the position of my microphone. So, so you get to see a door. And my old computer is sitting back in the corner there. Which I will be setting back up eventually. Yeah, so do I sound better than I did yesterday? Yeah, the mic should be closer to my face than it was previously. Oh, there's nothing wrong with it. I just need to purchase another keyboard for it. Blue have enemy ships ahead. Break and attack. Oh crap. Mayday! Please assist! One down. Fight on, Blue Hair! I'm done for! I hate these transport missions. I have to do that mission again. Well, that's good that the mic is sounding a lot better. I figured it was just too far away from my face. Break and attack. My honor is to obey. Ow. Not going well. Only an ape could have such luck. Hmm. No! Oh, my steel is a crap right now. Probably not gonna be able to win this mission this time. I lost half my firepower. We can attack. Alright, one dead. Ow! Okay, two's dead. Excellent shot, Regina. I am a hero after all. Oh, I don't want to fight. Hey, monkey boy. A proper fate for a coward. Man, that's tough. Oh, man. Oh, this is gonna be a tough mission. Saving that transport. Oh boy. Well, we shall do it. The Imperial Guard shall destroy you. dead. Here, kitty, 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 kitty! Only an ape could have such luck. No! Alright, let's try to protect that chance point again. Let's do it! We can attack! Alright, went dead. Alright, that's two dead. Mayday, please assist! Oh, I think I got it. Woo! I think we did it! But we can't leave until this ship jumps. We got to transport this to Nav 3. Oh man. We can attack! Chance for blew up again. So we have to protect that chance for it from blowing up, which is a lot harder when you got like all these ships coming after it. Ships ahead! Oh, you're already breaking and attacking, so that's good. Only an 8 could have such luck. No! You're playing Final Fantasy 6, Talking Jade. So many rocks. Whoops. Never use afterburners in the asteroid field. That's cool. Here we go again. Break an attack. Thank you. Alright. Alright. Blue hair, enemy ships ahead. Quick and attack. I did it! The ship jumped! Enemy ships ahead! We can attack. No missiles. So the Maki boy can fight. All right, one dead. Got him. My offspring will avenge me. All right, killed those ships. That was a tough mission. Request landing. Blue hair, you have cleared the land. You got away pretty clean, sir. Like one of the few missions where I actually used all my missiles. What happened to Spirit? Mission DB, welcome back, Lieutenant Colonel. Do you have anything to report? Yes, sir. One of the Farika transports was under attack at Nav 2. The Karathi tried to intercept, but they did not have a chance. The transport made it to jump out system, sir. I wonder if Gratha was attacking the Austin on the way out system, sir. But she jumped out of system before the Karate could inflict any real damage. From the flight recorder, I see you took out 17 Karate ships, Bluehair. Bluehair, I need to see you in my office later. Have Gina come in, I need to speak with you. Yes, sir? We're hoping to change some pilot assignments. Effective immediately, you'll be reassigned. You'll be flying a special ship on an undercover mission. I'm afraid I can't say any more than that right now. I'm curious, sir, why? Each of our ships is designed for a specific kind of combat mission. That's the main factor in assigning pilots to fighter ships for different missions. I understand, sir. I'll do the best I can, no matter what ship I'm assigned to. I'm glad to hear it, pilot. That's all, Lieutenant Colonel. Dismissed. Huh. She died again. Well, we're gonna have to fix that. So, let us save it. Well, we'll save it in another spot just in case. So this would be Secret Missions 2-7. So we're going to exit here. And reload. And where is that at? Let's go here. We want to do the game, save game fix for Secret Missions 2. None of these are it. Continue on since we'll be flying with Spirit again, and I'll fix that off stream. So let's go back to 2. She's still so that's cured. Hi, Lieutenant Colonel. I just heard about those Karate defectors. Hard to believe that some of those cats would actually want to be on our side. They brought in that Captain Valgar and his officers through here a couple hours ago. And I keep thinking, this is the same kind of guy that ordered the attack on Goodard. He commanded a Felty. Who knows how many of our people he's killed. He could have burned thousands of our soldiers and taken dozens of our ships. And here he is asking for us to protect him from the Karate Empire. Hell, we already got what we need from him. We could just toss him out of the airlock, and no one would make any difference, right? They're sending all those furballs to Confed HQ for debriefing. Good riddance, if you ask me. Hello, Bluehow. Come, sit down and join us. We were just talking about your last campaign in the Goodard mission. Operation Thor's Hammer was a real tough assignment. I was certain that we would not survive it, but we succeeded in our secret mission against all odds. It's a pity you couldn't do anything against those people, do anything for those people in Goodard, though. We arrived too late to help them, but we avenged them. None of those Karate scum who destroyed Goodard survived. So there was true justice in the end. So you're Lieutenant Colonel Hoxina. I heard you're the real hotshot pilot, the best on the Tiger's Claw. Bluehair, this is Lieutenant Zach Horson. Call me Jazz, I'm a combat pilot on TCS Austin and a jazz pianist on the side. But we'd like to be transferred to a ship at the Tiger's Claw. I'm already imagining what we could do if I was stationed here. It would be great. You guys definitely need the piano in the rec room though. We just like we have on the Austin. I usually play there several nights a week. You should come over and listen sometime. Thanks, Jazz. I think I'll do that. Alright, let's see what this mission's all about. We're gonna be flying a different ship. Mission briefing, Corsair system, anterior sector. First, I'd like to welcome two of TCS Austin pilots that we're flying with. That's Jazz and Austin. Jazz and Doomsday. Other news, Hunter Storm wanna capture whatever. He arrived just in time to save the Austin from a wing of Harissa's. I am going to begin immediate court-martial proceedings. And Hunter's little adventure has given the bridge something to think about. We need... So fast! You're expecting us to go into combat in one of those flying pancakes, sir? Individual wing assignments. Blue hair, you're beta wing. Jazz, you'll be his wingman. No problem, Colonel. Alright, we have little time before this other Colossi battlefleet arrive. We'll make good use of it. We still don't have any clue why. The Colossi are swarming towards the system. We need more data. And that's your assignment. To infiltrate behind the enemy line to get that information. We've equipped these fighters with a communication computer that will simulate a real Colossi pilot. When you touch base at the nav point, the computer simulation will begin transmitting. And will contact any capital ship to request certain information. Once the computers acquire the data, then get out of there fast. We don't know how long this computer can deceive the Colossi. We think there are several capital ships maneuvering through your nav one. You fly that nav point, transmit the capital ships, and get the hell out of there. The idea is get in and get out again and return with that information. The Colonel continues with other wing assignments. The techs have refitted the Colossi ships with some human control mechanisms and added an untargeted system, but we don't still know how they fly in combat. So watch your six and remember, the techs begin installing injection seats in the jealousy. But we're into unsolvable technical difficulties. We will not be able to eject from the jealousy. That's all, pilots. Dismissed. This mission should look familiar. Because we did one similar in Secret Mission 1.5. Yep. I'm wouldn't be surprised if the same mission. No. We will be flying past those guys. Alright, we got to fly through the asteroids in the pancake ship. Or not. Whoa, asteroids all over the place. Thank you. We'll find out how we do. Back! Covert operation. All these stupid asteroids. Let's go after those cats. No way. The pancake ship take out the jellyfish. Request landing. Blue hair, you are clear to land. You got away pretty clean, so. I was able to move in close and talk with two snake carriers and now one, so. Excellent, Blue Hill. We'll get that data to tactical right away. The recorder said you were blanketed, no kills. Jazz came back with no kills. Alright, we transmitted a message indicating that you ran into some rocks in that asteroid field. Saying that the coffee believe that you have been destroyed. Get some rest, Hulk, you know. Dismissed. And 39 kills and a missing spirit. So so I'll probably stop here for tonight. So let me save my game. There we are, 2-8. So, yeah, that's all with the Wicked Commander for tonight. Because Spirit's dead and I want to bring her back to life before we do our next round of conversations. And I usually stop at 10 o'clock and we'll just be stopping 15 minutes early. And yeah, so the next time I'll be streaming will probably be Thursday or Friday, depending. And we'll probably stream War Wing Commander on Friday and then just do Disciples on Saturday and Sunday. That's how I think I'm going to work out that plan for now. And if you have not yet, you can follow. And you can also add me on Twitter. You can see in my host details. And thank you all for coming. And I hope to see you all again next time as we kill some more Karathi.